So this is the birch tree, and this is also known as BHOJPATRA. The bark is known as BHOJPATRA, on which it is said that the ancient texts of the epics were written on these. And when you go on the Gomukh trek in the Himalayan region, you come across the lot of these birch trees. They are known as, in a village called BHOJBASA. And yes, it's also known as paper birch, the silver birch tree.